Welcome to another video, and well, I suppose you have some questions. For example, where have you been? I've been slowly descending into madness because, look at this. I have a unicorn horn on my head. It's unicorn hairstyle. That was probably your second question. Third, Dom, why are you wearing a scarf? You know why? Because scarves are cool. Lay off, man. Chill. I guess you could say that I am officially broken. Isn't this a nice house key? Right. So what am I gonna be rambling on about today? I'm not gonna ramble on about anything. Nope. I'm not gonna ramble. I'm not rambling. Instead, I'm gonna be reviewing. And what am I gonna review? A film. What? The last film I did was Jupiter Ascending. I remember after that I had to go to the bathroom. I was in there for at least 10 hours. Ah, good times. Anyway, Coraline came out in 2009. It's based off a 2002 book that I have not read, never even heard of. It's quite an interesting movie. It's a strange mix of sci-fi, fantasy, thriller with no Disney magic, thank goodness, and a pinch of horror, and surprisingly it works. First time I sat down to watch this, like, the movie is pretty good. I didn't expect it to be good at all. I thought it was gonna be some cheesy, pretend to be scary children's film, which is mostly what it is, but it worked. It is successful. I don't know what I keep looking at, so worry about the letter. Yeah, it's pretty good film. I definitely see. Guess what's it about? Well, it's about a girl named Coraline. That's possibly a typo. Because her name's actually Caroline. The O and the A are just switched for some reason. So instead of Caroline, you get Coraline. And that's a pretty cool sounding name for a villain. However, Coraline is not the villain. I wouldn't say who the villain is, but that would require me to go into some backstory. And plot explaining. Don't judge me by the way I clap. Please don't. So the film, if you haven't guessed already, is about a girl named Coraline Jones. About 9 or 10, possibly 11. Scared a little easily, but she's tough. She is surprisingly tough. I'm not saying that because she's a girl. Well, I kind of am, I guess, but. You know, any girl character in any movie that's as tough as Coraline is, it has to be a main character. Go ahead, name one. Everyone just said Katniss Everdeen. Yeah, my pick would be Aurora in Maleficent, starring Angelina Jolie. Not even close. Ugh. Man, all she does is giggle and roll around in the grass. It's quite disturbing, actually. Anyway, back to your regularly. I can't talk today, guys. Regularly scheduled program. All right. So, Coraline's parents have a gardening business, and for some reason, they care about their business a lot more than their own child. They pay attention to this great gardening business a lot than your own child. I have a few questions about this. First would have to be, who would want to start a gardening business of all things? Second would be, why are the parents so trying to think a good word here. Neglectful? Would that be it? Absorbed in something absolutely stupid? Tough to say. Very tough to say. I think I said this already. If I haven't, well, I'm gonna say it. This film is quite strange. Yeah, of all their fantasy hijinks going on, any of parents that want to that have a somehow even moderately successful gardening business. You know how bored I'd be and how much I wish it'd go into bankrupt if I started a gardening business? Oh. Anyway. So, Coraline, realizes this because she's the only person in her house with that seemingly has and uses a brain. Well, aside from the cap, we'll get on to that later. She finds a portal inside her house that leads to a whole new world. I'm sorry. Anyway, this world, dimension, alternate reality, whatever you want to call it, it's weird, and it's also called the other world. The other. Brilliant. Brilliant name. Rest in peace, water. I didn't land it. The other world is normal, I guess. No, not at all. It's like 99, 98 maybe percent similar to the normal world. And the only slight difference being, like, well, there's two of them. First, the parents that she goes to, as far as I know, do not have a gardening business. Yeah. People this movie was set, so they hardly have any at all later. All that sense has been lost. So the main difference between people in the other world and the normal world, the people in the other world, the other people, instead of eyes, they got buttons. Well, they might have their eyes just like button over. I don't know. Everyone has buttons for eyes. It's weird. They look like toys. Ah. Oh, you know what they remind me of? They remind me of a toy my sister used to play when she was younger. They were dolls, and they had buttons on their eyes. Oh my god, what were those called? Wait, no. I think they were called Lalaloopsies. They're incredibly weird. I mean, go Google them. Sure, I might. Sorry, I can like find a picture of one. I'll just like turn on. Anyway, it's a strange world. Hold on, I almost got it. Image right here. See that? See that? Those are buttons. Those are not actual eyes. Those are buttons. Buttons for eyes. That sounds familiar. Oh yeah. So upon entering the other world, Coraline goes, she finds her normal, not normal house, and she finds her other parents, you know, because it's the other world. Man, I'm really sorry. I can't speak today. Oh gosh. She goes into her not normal house, and she finds her other parents, who actually care about her, and like I said, don't have a gardening business. So I don't think so, anyway. Yeah, they have buttons over their eyes, blah, blah. And they also are completely crazy. But they do care about her, and I don't know, they make her favorite foods for dinner. One day, Cor Coraline, is offered to live in the other world. And, but she has to have buttons sewn onto her eyes. An offer she, happily rejects. Oh, what a twist, what a twist that I kind of saw coming. Because who would want buttons over their eyeball? Don't make any sense. I love playing this scarf. I'm just gonna take this off and reveal some humanity within me. Yeah, Coraline refuses, and then she talks back to her. Yeah, the other mother, not too happy about that. No, not even close. Other mother, she yell at Coraline. She sent her to her room, which is actually some random place in the wall. She yell and threaten Coraline. Bad other mother. Anyway, yeah, the other mother throws Coraline out of a wall, and actually, meets souls of the ghosts of children that. This is a weird movie, alright? So the other mother is evil, alright? She's evil, and her true form is this wicked spider lady. Oh, she's creepy and grotesque. But by the end of the film, and oh, disturbing. Makes me shudder just thinking, the needle-like hands, the webbed face, the button eyes. Oh, God. Unsettling thing, but you're probably trying to find pictures of her. And I warn you, you might have nightmares, so rest in peace, whoever is brave enough to look up pictures of the other mother's ultimate form. Anyway. I don't know, I did the whole thing with the hand. The other mother is just insane. I don't even know. However, she has helped by a friend of hers that's not in the book is that he was created to assist Coraline in her wacky misadventures, and that would be Wybie. Yes, Wybie, Wybie. Yeah, well, technically, it's this other Wybie. Is it bad that I kind of like other YB a lot better than the normal YB? Normal YB is just awkward and dumb. Don't know, the other YB can't speak. And, has a natural smile on his face. I don't know. It's probably that speaking part that makes me like. Wait, so. She's broken out of prison. And is also aided by the cat. She ends up escaping to the normal world and finding that her parents have gone missing. Well, you know what happened to her parents? The other mother, she took them. And so now she has to find her parents and make sure this film ends with it. In its 100-minute runtime. Oh, if you watch on TV, I guess there are commercials. It's about 100 minutes, possibly more with commercials. So I'd say you're watching. It for like almost 2 hours with the com it's almost 2 hours long with the commercial breaks, I think. And